हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, साई राम। वेलकम बैक टू क्लास टू। ओके, लास्ट टाइम वी हैव लर्न्ड कार्डिनल नंबर्स एंड ऑर्डिनल नंबर्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद अ न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 3, दैट इज एडिशन, समथिंग न्यू, something interesting. Okay children, now you open your books. Be ready with your pencil, eraser. Yes, all are ready. Very good. Now you are going to write date, subject and lesson number 3. That is addition. Good. Now we are going to see what is addition. Sum means addition. Addition is counting forward. It is the process whereby we put objects together. Understood children? What is addition? Sum means addition. Addition is nothing but counting forward. Now we will see with the examples. Okay, you play football. Okay, now we will see here with the example with the balls. Now can you see your balls? One ball, two ball, three ball, four ball, five balls. Okay, so there are how many balls? Five balls. Now after that we are going to put addition sign, that is plus. Now we will take more four balls. One, two, three, four balls. Yes, children. Now we are going to count together. One ball, two ball, three ball, four ball, five ball, six ball, seven ball, eight ball, nine balls. So how many balls are there? 9 balls. Very good. Now 5 balls plus 4 balls is equal to 9 balls. Understood? So what is addition? Addition is counting forward. Now in place value we have 10's column and 1 digit. Now here we are going to see addition of 1 digit number. Now what is this children? Dice. How many dots are there on the dice? 1, 2, 3, 4 dots. Now in the next box, you see how many dots are there? 1, 2, 3. So in first box we have 4 dots and in the next box we have 3 dots. Now what are the total number of dots? Now on the dice we are going to count. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. In second one, 1, 2, 3. Now we are going to count all the dots together. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Now in place value we have 10's place and 1's place. Okay. Now addition of two digit numbers. Now can you see the number on the board, children? 25 plus 32. Okay. Now in place value we have tens place and ones place in two digit number. So in addition of two digit numbers, we first add the numbers given in ones place. In addition of two digit number, we first add the numbers given in ones place. Now what is here? 5 2. Okay, what is 5 plus 2? Count on your fingers, children. 1 2 3 4 5. Take more two fingers. 6 7. Okay, now we will come to tens place. After addition of numbers in ones place, we add number given in tens place. Now what is the other number? 2 tens means 20. Okay, in place value on tens place we have 2 tens means 20. Now here down you can see 3, that is 3 tens. 3 tens means 30. Okay, so children take two fingers. Now in take more three fingers. Now count together. 1 2 3 4 5. So how many fingers are there? 5 fingers. Yes, 5 tens means 50. Now children, let me explain you. In addition of two digit number, we come from right side to the left side. Okay, always. Addition of two digit number, we'll see more examples. Now can you see here? What is this, children? Keys. Yes. What is the color of keys? Yellow. Now children, we are going to count these keys. Now let us count. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15. So how many keys are there? We have 15 yellow keys in this picture. Very good. Now can you see down what is there? That is black keys. What is there? Black keys. Now let us count the black keys. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12. How many black keys are there? 12. So we have 12 black keys in this picture. Now we are going to count the total number of keys. Okay children, so we will write 15 plus 12. Now we will write the place value, that is tens place and ones place. I have told you last time that always we have to write in ones place the number. So what is there in first? 15. So what will come there? 5 in ones place. And next is 2, that is you are going to write 2 in ones place. Now in tens place what will come? 1. Okay, and again 1 means 1 tens mean 10. Okay, and one more tens is 1 tens. So 10 tens plus 10 tens is equal to 20 tens. So how we are going to write 20 tens? 2 tens. So the number will come here 2. Okay, in addition of 2 digit number, always we come from right to the left. So children, 15 plus 12 is 27. What is the sum? 15 plus 12 is equal to 27. Now we will see more examples. You have to add all the numbers to find their sums. Now you have to write the place value units, that is tens and ones. Now see, on ones place you can see number 4 and 2. So what we are going to do? First we will start with ones place. Okay, we are going to start with ones place. Now let us see the pens. 1 pen, 2 pen, 3 pen, 4 pen, more 2 pens, 1 pen, 2 pen. Now children, let us count all these pens. 1 pen, 2 pen, 3 pen, 4 pen, 5 pen, 6 pens. Okay. Now at the right side we have seen ones column. Now we'll come to the left, that is tens place. Now here we'll see pencil. 1 pencil, 2 pencil, 3 pencil, 4 pencil, 5 pencil, 6 pencils. Next, how much number is there? 1. So now we are going to count together all these pencils. 1 pencil, 2 pencil, 3 pencil, 4 pencil, 5 pencil, 6 pencil, 7 pencils. You have understood? Very good. Okay, what we have done in this sum, in place value we always start with the ones place. Okay, that is 4 plus 2 is 6. In tens place 6. 6 tens means 60 and 1 tens means 10. So 60 plus 10 is equal to 70. Okay, 70 is 7 tens. Understood? Very good. So 64 plus 12 is 76. Understood? Good. Now we are going to learn about addition facts. Wow, children, can you see what is here? 3 trees. 1, 2, 3 trees. You have to put addition sign, plus. Now next is 5 trees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 trees is equal to, now let us count how many trees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 trees. Okay, so 5 plus 3 is equal to 8 trees. Or 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 trees plus 3 trees. 1, 2, 3 trees is equal to 8 trees. Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 trees. Yes. You have understood? That is 3 plus 5 is equal to 8. And also 5 plus 3 also 8. So when we can add two numbers in any order, the answer will be the same. See here, 3 plus 5 is also 8 and 5 plus 3 is also 8. This is addition facts. We can add two numbers in any order. The answer will be the same. Now children, we are going to learn about another addition facts. Okay. Now children, you can see here, what is this? Wow, robot. Now let us count how many robots are here. 1, 2, 3, 4 robots. Very good. Then plus sign. Now can you see anything here? Nothing. That is 0 robot. Is equal to 4 robots again. 1, 2, 3, 4 robots. So 4 plus 0 is equal to 4. 4 robots plus 0 robots is equal to 4 robots or 0 robot. Can you see on the board? Plus now 4 robots. 1, 2, 3, 4 robots. Very good. Now 0 plus 4 robots is how many robots again? 4 robots. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 robots. Good. So 4 plus 0 is equal to 4. Is equal to 0 plus 4. Can you see on the board? Very good. So children, you have understood addition facts. On adding to a number, the number remains unchanged. On adding 0 to a number, the number remains unchanged. The number doesn't change as it is given on the board. That is 4 robots plus 0 robots is equal to 4 robots, or 0 plus 4 robots is equal to 4 robots. So how we write 4 plus 0 is equal to 4 is equal to 0 plus 4, children. You have understood addition facts. So on adding 0 to a number, the number remains unchanged. Good children. So today, what we have learned? We have learned definition of addition, then addition of one digit numbers, addition of two digit numbers, and we have also learned two addition facts. Have you understood the lesson, children? Good. Bye-bye, children. Be a superhero. Wash your hands. Stay safe. Stay healthy. Do not go out of the house. Bye, children. Wear also mask when you go outside. Bye.